Are we the wieners? Wieners.
The new adventures of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Mermaid
Man. Ooh, sexy.
Fearless. Mm-hmm. Regular. Aided old by man. His trusted ward, Barnacle Boy.
Most important meal of the day.
Put me old down,
man
coot.
Hair.
Particular season homes from a rogues gallery of villains, including their number one arch nemesis, the Dirty Bubble.
Uh-oh.
And their second most arch nemesis, Man Ray.
He has already done that.
Come on, what does it take to get to number one in this town?
Mermaid Man.
Yeah. Maybe that's a joke. Well, Dirty Bubble so stupid.
By the power of Neptune.
Man Ray should be the number one arch enemy.
The Sand Stadium, cultural hub of our undersea art community, home of quality music from Bikini Bottom's finest performers, and also these guys.
Again, it's good to know
if there's any trouble, the audience is safe tonight. For amongst them are Bikini Bottom's finest crime fighters, and also these guys.
Barnacle Boy.
That's me.
Oh, what is it now?
Wait,
I'm trying to watch.
Who's winning?
What do you... Oh, look. I told you, it's a musical performance, not a football game.
Ah, you're only saying that because your team's losing.
Oh, no, I... jeez.
Who scored?
It's the Teen Titans.
Howdy, y'all. Welcome to my hootenanny.
How dare you, Sandy.
We're in for a treat tonight, because me and the fellers are in fine form. I present to you... the Texas Blubber Boys!
That quarterback is showing real promise this season. Did you find the hot dogs chewy this evening, Barnacle Boy?
That wasn't a hot dog. It was the arm of the chair, you old coot.
I thought it was a bit stale and hard to lift.
Phew. I said that last time, too.
I probably shouldn't have eaten all that cheesecake, either.
Chin cam!
Woo! No, we really brought the house down.
Oh, what have you done this time, Mermaid Man?
Oh, look! It's Mermaid Man! He's
it's that fish
man
again!
He destroyed the Sand Stadium! Someone call the police!
Why would
Mermaid
she even think
man
that?
Must have gone evil!
Why is that necklace painted to your neck?
Oh, jeez. Come on, Mermaid Man. We better get to the bottom of this disappearance before we're arrested.
Your M is...
Stand
well, never mind.
Of those big foam hands. I love those things.
Is that the most annoying laugh you've ever heard? I don't know. It's weird seeing this all again.
Ow! Ooh, sorry, Barnacle Boy. I must be in the passenger seat.
Oh, you.
Remind me again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
It's because yokes.
Breaker, breaker. What are you talking about? I didn't break anything. No, I was just saying, you've got a smart mouth. Maybe I should run you in. But you hate running. You've got a smart mouth, mister. Maybe I should...
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Hello?
Officer, have you seen Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
Have I seen what now?
That sounded like the invisible boatmobile. Was that them?
Who?
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy!
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Apprehend them at once.
Copy that. Over and out. I'm in hot pursuit. You're not that hot. You've got a smart mouth. Maybe I
should...
Oh, yeah. Woo, woo.
Hey, I didn't know we had a radio.
Along,
boy, I love this song.
That's not a song, you twit. It's a police siren. Barnacles, we need time to solve the disappearing building mystery, and we can't do that if we're arrested.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about cabbage. You were saying?
Floor it!
Barnacle Boy, I know a shortcut that is confused anyone. Hold on!
This is going to be a long last episode.
Request update on the chase, officer.
I am having trouble keeping up. Oh, hold on, I see them!
Mermaid Man?
Not now, son. I'm trying to concentrate on all these devious twists and turns.
Mermaid Man?
They'll never catch us now. They couldn't keep up with the boatmobile.
They are so busted.
It's weird watching every single cutscene in this game over again.
Har, har, har.
Oh, there we go.
They arrested the wrong people for my crimes. My crimes!
They didn't arrest anyone
they
yet.
They won't be looking for me now, which is good. I think I'll say har, har, har. Har, har, har!
How very fitting. They arrested the wrong people.
Newsflash! It is believed that the masterminds behind the disappearance of Sand Stadium are none other than Bikini Bottom heroes Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. When questioned, the older hero had this to say. Is that a microphone? Is it time for pudding? Do these pants feel damp to you? The ex-heroes are now doing time in Bikini Bottom Jail. We will keep you updated with further updates.
Huh. Well, then, it's still kind of it's fitting. Patrick's a bad cop who's a bad guy in reality.
Sure? You didn't hit the building obliteration button when you were fooling around with your utility belt?
I'm sure of it, Barnacle Boy. I was full of cheesecake. I reached down to loosen my belt, and I pressed this button by accident.
Oh! Jeez! I sure wish you'd stop fiddling with that thing. You make me nervous.
Nothing to be afraid of, Barnacle Boy. It's just my chin cam. Looky, such a handsome chin. And here's the picture I took at the Sand Stadium right before it vanished.
Well, that proves it wasn't you that caused the mess, this time at least.
You want to hear about mess? We had an inmate. Messy Messerson was his name,
I think.
Let's
see if the chair falls first time.
Stanley. I think Stanley
falls first time. That doesn't second time.
Yeah, thanks. Somehow I don't think this is the work of someone called Stanley.
No, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Messy Messerson likes to make a mess.
I guess that's why it explains this. How they met here. I didn't realize these are all out of order. Nemesis. That's cool. I like that.
That's right, Super Zero.
It's like a real movie! I was supposed to be a pig.
What are you in for?
I got caught jaywalking. Could you believe it?
You think that's bad? I got caught for having bad breath in a public place. A dirty bubble!
Our number one arch nemesis.
Oh, let's not go through that again.
Spoil sport.
Now let's talk about the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. The monster who killed the butler could be in
the butler.
Very rude.
Monster?
Yep, he falls through the chair.
Maybe the sneaky hermit took the stadium.
The sneaky hermit.
Did they not notice that?
Of course. This crime shows all the signs that have been present throughout the hermit's criminal career.
What signs? What does the sneaky hermit do?
He steals building.
I think it would be fair to say that the sneaky hermit steals building.
Fine observation, my villainous companion. Now, if everyone will excuse us, this sudden freedom has renewed my eagerness for villainy. Come, Dirty Bubble.
Ooh,
you're
let's
dirty,
start
babble.
With jaywalking. They couldn't possibly catch us twice.
We should probably catch those two, you know.
All in good time, Barnacle boy.
Dang. I don't know. I don't know.
First,
I was gonna make a comment on something, but I don't remember.
We'll
it's really awkward.
Beach, cause hermits love the beach.
I don't know if I should talk over this or not.
Boatmobile.
I don't know how loud it's gonna be comparatively.
Okay.
I guess I'll have to go back to my job straightening paper clips if they'll.
Nope.
Just a random metal piece that was in the sky for 5 minutes.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy have been cleared of suspicion in the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. Authorities are now on the lookout for a crab called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.
It would be really cool if they did a SpongeBob episode where they went back in time or something and they were actually with like the old school Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, like that they're always
on
pictured.
The lookout for a crab called the Sneaky
That'd be
Hermit,
really cool, right? Maybe they even did that. I don't know. I haven't watched SpongeBob in a long time.
You're all over the news, boss. They're saying you're large.
Hey, he's talking to himself right now.
It. I'm just the lookout, remember? I've seen some great stuff today, too. A fish. Another fish. Mermaid
Fishes.
And Barnacle Boy. Hey, that kid's got ice cream.
That's a kid?
Oh, yeah. Well, it might be Mermaid Man.
Greetings, sea creature.
What can I get you, gentlemen? Kelp sundae? Sea cucumber splits?
This has gone
information
through
on any
cone.
Of the major supervillains?
Super what now? No, I'd like 2 scoops of high fiber ice cream with Brussels sprout sprinkles.
High fiber ice cream.
Thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like, bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
See, some of those jokes are great.
Was here
other
not long
of them
back.
Fall really flat.
Said something
Otter
about being
one.
Hungry. Something about the crusty crab.
Jumping jellyfish, mermaid man. The sneaky hermit must be at the crusty crab. We should go immediately.
It's
well,
Mr.
I don't
crab.
Need new undies, but I'm happy to go to the crusty crab. Away!
You know, it's
well,
a good joke when they say it twice.
Thanks. I'll make sure you get a Sneaky Hermit t-shirt.
Great. Thanks. No, really.
Sneaky Hermit Slayer,
Hello.
10 yards.
Sneaky
what? I didn't realize that first time. That's awesome.
Oh, hi, boss. Yeah, they're gone. Oh, we shouldn't be having any more surprises like that again.
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble, sirs?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
They're
what
gonna
a
have
waste
disguise.
Of $2. We're looking for the Sneaky Hermit's secret hideout.
The secret one? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. Follow the signs. You can't miss it.
There it is. You know what? I just realized recording this, I missed that cutscene because that was between recordings. But I'm gonna have to add it in the episode. I haven't edited any of these episodes yet. I'm recording them all first.
I sure have stolen a lot of stuff. And soon, little sidekick. Soon! I really should get that chair fixed.
Meow.
Soon!
Get her the mustache!
All of Bikini Bottom will be my home! If only you hadn't left me and taken the house. Now all I want to do is steal all of Bikini Bottom and...
Oh.
Meow.
Ah, the famous Sneaky Hermit. We meet at last.
We just broke out of the joint.
And we brought cookies.
Cookies? Come on in. So, what's up?
We've noticed you've been doing some delightfully evil work of late. And we're thinking of a team up. A team up of evil!
Yay!
We'll help each other out. Hatch evil plans, make prank phone calls. It'll be fun. What do you say?
That sounds good. And we'll fit right into my own selfish and evil plans! Yeah, that sounds great. I stole this from the mayor's house. Use it to distract Mermaid Man. Then we can do evil stuff.
Hurrah! I think this is going to work out just fine. Come, Dirty Bubble. Let's begin our alliance of sneakiness.
Let's go to the chum bucket. I have an idea. See you soon, sneaky hermit.
Yes, farewell, hermit. I think this is the beginning of a diabolical friendship.
Yes, and thanks for the cookies.
Gary, no!
Out of my way! Yay!
Do sea snails always land on their feet, much like cats?
I'm off
cats.
To visit a couple of unguarded supervillain lairs. Do your homework and no TV after 8.
I wonder what the supervillain would look like as Mr. Crab. Would he also have eyes taped to his head, even though he has the eyes already? These are all questions I ask.
The Crab, home of the world-famous Krabby Patty. And today, it is...
Hey, buddy! I'm narrating this scene!
Pardon? Ooh, sorry. My mistake. Please,
carry
on.
God, this is a long episode.
The Krusty Krab! Here we find Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, sent to find the Sneaky Hermit. But the Hermit is not here. Only tasty and nutritious meals at affordable prices.
Whee! Ooh, Monsieur, that was very good.
Why, thank you. I have had
some
training.
I remember those flags parody.
Hey, is this thing still on?
The second from right is like Japan, but
yellow
and blue instead of white
and
red.
That shady character at the beach obviously sent us on a wild goose chase.
Don't be silly, son. There are no wild geese here. We're at the bottom of the ocean. Waiter.
Oh, geez.
What if the waiter was a wild geese? That'd be amazing.
A little more pepper, please. I sure do love it.
Come on,
Saddy.
More. A little more, thanks. Just a bit more.
You sure do like that pepper. How about y'all just take it?
Thanks. I sure love that pepper.
How many more of these
time.
Do we have?
We
How long is this episode going to be? I'm guessing
hermit.
45 minutes.
Did you say Sneaky Hermit?
Yes, I did.
The Hermit's my third cousin, twice removed.
Well, that's a coincidence.
That's awkward because she kissed Patrick
Do
in that one episode.
Do you have any idea where this Hermit is now?
Nope.
Well, have you seen anything suspicious?
Well, I did see Man Ray drag a wriggling sack into the chum bucket.
I call that suspicious.
Cause no one goes into the chum bucket.
When did you see this?
Just now, while you were talking.
Merciful muscles, Mermaid Man, we've got work to do.
To the chum bucket!
Thanks for coming, it's been a hoot!
Oh,
yep, there's that glitch again.
Thanks.
How?
Now, where was I?
I wonder if that has something to do with Sandy's fishbowl on her head.
To the chum bucket
and, like, stretches
away.
Out too much or something. That's really weird and really stupid. And come on. Come on, game developers. That's two. You guys have, like, 5 cutscenes in this entire game. And 2 of them are broken.
Oh, it's horrible. Make it stop. I'm
all
too
right.
cuddly to run. My legs are getting all muscly.
That kid is so annoying.
Yes, my hollow spherical accomplice, but it'll prove an adequate distraction for our bumbling superheroes.
The sneaky hermit will be pleased. Let's invite our new chum to my lair. We can concoct our evil plans over herbal tea.
By the power of Darjeeling, what a capital idea!
Why is Patrick here?
Wait, what's that? It sounds like the invisible buffoon mobile. Our heroes have arrived.
I'll have a burger and fries. I mean, unhand that captive, you vile fiends.
Oh, so he said the crusty crab line there. Except we never saw that part. That's
muscles.
What he had, that's what his order was. Oh,
You're
that's a great
late,
picture. I like that.
Man. The mayor's child is trapped inside a vortex of stinkiness.
It's the mayor's child?
The treadmill creates static, keeping the vile stench from the chum bucket food at bay. But stop running and wham! It's nothing but slimy skin and skunk jokes for a really long time.
That's diabolical, Dirty Bubble. Really,
no.
Yicky.
Try to save the mayor's kid, if you will. It should keep you occupied for quite some time.
Mermaid Man?
Oh, sorry.
Hey, bye.
Got caught up in the moment.
So long, old-timers.
Okay, bye.
Dag, Nabbit, this is only gonna stall us from finding the sneaky hermit. But we really gotta free the mayor's kid.
Oh, yeah, the kid. You're gonna be just fine. Oh,
this is like a full episode of SpongeBob.
What is that smell?
It's the vortex of stinkiness, Mermaid Man. We've got to shut
off. Which is kind of cool, to be honest.
Did we shut it off?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope.
Now?
Nope.
That's a nice hat, though. So, the mayor's kid also is a police officer and a jail warden, who just happens to be the supervillain.
Oh, so mad!
We got double crossed!
While we were here, setting up traps to help the sneaky hermit, the hermit was busy stealing our lairs!
Wow, that really is sneaky.
Sounds like this hermit is sneakier than all of us. What would you fellas say to combining forces and going after this villain together?
That's pretty much why we're here.
Well, that was easy.
I know a hunter in jellyfish who could track anything. I bet we'll be able to pick up the sneaky hermit's trail with a little help.
Well, there's nothing much left to say except super beings from both sides of the fence of good and evil.
This is a really awkward 20 minutes of me just talking. I was not prepared for this. Good job, Patrick. Good job. Proud of you, buddy. Proud of you.
So, where is this hunter, Pumpernickel boy?
Hey, no name calling during the truce, remember?
Maybe the hunter is hunting the jellyfish king.
Or maybe we're wasting our time. What if this hunter knows nothing or doesn't even exist?
My hunter's instincts tell me you seek the sneaky hermit.
Curse that name!
Well, if you're quiet, I'll help you.
Curse that name!
That's better. Follow me.
So Patrick is all survival experts.
Hermit crabs carry a lot on their backs, so they're always
in danger.
They
know they're looking for him.
I see.
I know.
I wear my glasses, which I lost again.
Yeah, that one fell flat. You don't have a foot, idiot.
You don't have a foot, you infernal bowel.
The hermit
my only reaction is SpongeBob laughs.
I bet there's a really big building in the hermit's sights.
The hermit wears tights?
The permit test bites?
Old
okay,
hermit
Campbell
right.
Jenkins.
The jelly pudding was lightly toasted and pajamas?
Oh, Mermaid Man, you sure are XD random.
I think the hermit wears Rawr. Comfortable shoes.
What the? That's not helpful.
Well, it he doesn't wear any shoes, actually.
You never know.
Comfort is important, young ward.
Good job, King Jellyfish. Took care of that.
Well, I am full of air, you know.
Go! Okay, I'll track the hermit for you personally if you promise to leave me alone.
Hey!
Oh, well, that's decent of you. You can come with us in our invisible boatmobile.
Yay! Oh, be gone. How many more of these are there? Ref 40 minutes.
Mermaid
Man
and Bunker
Boy
have enlisted the help of the finest hunter in Jellyfish Fields.
Jeez.
It is believed that the sneaky hermit is somewhere in downtown Bikini Bottom, not far from this very...
We haven't seen the jail one yet.
CEO. We'll be right back.
Have you seen the... what's the downtown one? That's the one we just did, wasn't it? I don't remember what... Did we see the cutscene for that, or did it go directly to this? I don't remember.
Downtown Bikini
Bottom, haven't seen this.
A fitting setting for our final battle.
Ah, there we go.
A dramatic location for the powers of good and evil to clash climactically.
Oh,
and
that's right. Barnacles.
A really good place for pizza.
That hunter sure left in a hurry.
I didn't even get a chance to say bye-bye.
Well, you were annoying, Dirty Bubble.
I was annoying.
All that disgusting belching.
Knock it off. It doesn't matter. We know all we need to know about the sneaky hermit.
Where is he?
Indeed. We'll soon put an end to the
stinky
hermit.
Look at the Dirty Bubble. He's not moving. That's horrifying. It was a static image.
Surprise.
That butthole.
Oh, hey, Barnacle Boy. Where did you park the invisible boatmobile?
Oh, I didn't park it, Mermaid Man. You did. It's just over... Oh, my gosh.
The invisible boatmobile! It's been stolen!
No!
Oh, come on. It's just a boatmobile.
The sneaky hermit!
The sneaky hermit?
You've been busy, Hermit. You've stolen almost the whole town.
I like how the silhouette of the Hermit.
Put it all on your back, too.
Was this big giant
it's
thing?
Reasonably impressive.
You stole
Wait,
our invisible boatmobile, sneaky Hermit.
You stole our evil lairs.
Evil bears?
But why, Hermit? Why did you do it?
I like that. I like that a lot.
Everyone needs a home.
A home? You've got all of Bikini Bottom on your back.
What's your plan?
That's not even true.
To put the whole town on your back, then the next town, then eventually the whole world?
Maybe.
All on your back? Where will you stand?
On your back attack.
Wow. I'm an evil genius who wants to take over the world, but even I'm not that crazy.
Enough talk. Can we fight already?
Hurrah! Prepare to make a fool of yourself, sneaky hermit.
It's a little
Look
late
how rad
for
the man is.
I hope you brought a stunt double, Hermit, because this is gonna hurt.
Wait, is this gonna be a level?
Creatures of the deep, unite!
Is that the stunt double?
By all things dirty,
I'm confused.
I make you dirty!
I like how... I feel like this is the most we've seen it of Dirty Bubble in all the episodes combined. Stunt double, nice, nice.
The sneaky hermit's about to steal
the
sea
needle. All Patrick 2 for some reason.
Oh, nuts.
Uh-oh.
That's the last building in Bikini Bottom.
Oh, barnacles.
Why is this building so hard?
I know.
I don't understand.
It's locked. Looky.
Sometimes
you
on his back,
just
sometimes
take that lock off and then take the building. You can even use those window washer platforms to get up there.
Thanks.
Oh, why do you good guys have to be so helpful?
We should probably try to stop that from happening.
Excellent idea, Barnacle Boy. All those in favor?
Aye.
All against?
Me.
Quiet, you.
All right, there's not much left to say, but do the window washing
platforms
on the side of the Sea Needle Building to rescue Bikini Bottom from the clutches of the evil, sneaky hermit. Away!
Is this going to be a level? No. I'm expecting like another level or something.
You'll
Uh-oh.
Never get away with this, you
but His hands go through
thing.
The rope.
Can we hurry this up? I'm getting a bit dizzy here.
With pleasure. Prepare for Hermit Nippers!
Ah! Your nippers are no match for my dirty breath of doom!
Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that's worse than Mermaid Man socks.
All right, past 45 minutes.
Let me try. I give you the Sneaky Frightener!
What the hell is that?
Wow!
Okay, now this is getting weird.
That was scary. I don't like that.
The powers of good will prevail. Behold, raging whirlpool.
Yay!
Hey, well, watch it! You're gonna make me spill my lunch!
Mermaid Man, that's it. Spilling. The hunter told us that if the hermit loses balance, then everything on its back could fall off. And the hermit is susceptible to sneezing. You know what that means?
We're having prune and broccoli pudding for dessert tonight?
Oh, Mermaid Man.
Coot, pepper. We use some pepper and make the hermit sneeze.
We got the pepper.
Good idea, Barnacle Boy. If only we had some.
You got some in your pocket from before.
Oh, this isn't helping at all.
Hey, here's some pepper.
What?
Okay, hermit.
Oh,
I've
my God.
I've got a handful of pepper here.
Did you guys hear that?
I gotta warn ya. It's especially tasty. The jig is up.
Pepper? Is that all you... Uh-oh.
By the power of Neptune, I give you a handful of delicious pepper.
I hate Steam and its stupid turning on friends automatically.
You know, being up here doesn't feel safe anymore.
You got that right, old man. Let's
go. Yay, Vertigo! Whee!
I think those bumbling ninnies might be on to something. Let's get out of here.
Not so fast,
Whee!
Man.
Uh-oh.
I'm still feeling queasy.
So where's the break
on
it?
I can see my house from here.
That, you know, it's a little bit fishy how, welcome. That sounds like a thing. It's a little fishy how he didn't have any of that stuff on his back in all the cutscenes, you know? He even stole the sun. Okay. It also happens to be underwater for some reason.
Well, we sure did teach that little critter something about not stealing buildings and storing them on your back and plotting to take over the world.
We sure did. And teaming up with our enemies worked.
Spinning, spinning, spinning!
Oh, he didn't die.
Ew.
That didn't sound like
feeling
fun at all,
now,
which is probably a good thing.
Bubble?
No, I think I'm almost back to feeling evil again.
Oh. So, would you like to come and throw rocks with us?
No, we're still good, I'm afraid.
Oh. So, oh, to heck with it. Come, Dirty Bubble. I'm tired of all this goodness. Let's go steal chocolate chips out of the prison warden's cookies.
Now you're talking. Time for some evil.
Evil?
That wasn't very nice. What did he even do?
Man?
Oh, mustache and eyebrows?
Are you gonna, fix that anytime soon?
All in good time, Barnacle Boy.
So, he has two eyebrows.
Say we go
I mean,
see
four
the rest
eyebrows.
Of that performance at the Sand Stadium.
Say
we're going back to the football game. Hot dog! I love football.
Oh, jeez. It's not football. Whatever. Yep. Let's go see the rest of the football game.
Yippee!
Hey.
Ice cream, ice cream. Can I have ice cream?
As much as you want, old
man. Best day ever!
What an interesting relationship that son and father have.
Have been outdone by the forces of goodness. And thank goodness there's an end to the madness. Tune in next time for another mostly interesting episode of The New Adventures of Mermaid Man.
I don't know what the, I don't know what the prison section was again. Oh, well.
Thanks again, my French companion. There's a funny story about how I got into cartoons. You see, when I was just a kid, I had this deep voice.
And... is that it? Are we done? Okay, on second thought, none of that. Oh, we're at 40 minutes. It might not make sense because I might split the episode into two. Could take me 50 minutes for this one episode. And nothing's even... Oh, yeah, I got to go through all the bonus stuff as well. Jeez, man. This is going to be long. Oh, God. Is that... Are we getting credits now? Is that it? What did Don the Whale... What was his thing? Credits. We got extras to go through as well. THQ Studio Australia. See you around. Okay. So... Eh! That was the most... meh game I've played in a while. And a big reason why it took so long for me to attempt the Let's Play, well, I mean, there's two reasons. One, you know, obviously I got really angry at it, so I was like, screw this, Gerald Poon. Wow. I got very angry at this, so I was like, well, I rage quit it, you know, and also broke my controller, which was, you know, but even if I didn't break my controller, I probably would have taken a break anyways. I don't know, man. It's okay, I guess. Just a collection of mini games. I did like the addition of, like, you know, you're making a movie. That's cool. And depending on who wins, it changes it a little bit. I mean, changes the lines, the dialogue and stuff. It's cool that they have, like, different dialogue for, like, everyone who wins. That's really cool. So that does give it a lot of replayability. I was asking in one of the episodes, like, oh, who's the other extra characters? Is it Plankton? No. But yeah, it's Plankton and Mr. Krabs. Those are the two that didn't get to participate in this game. But really, Squidward and SpongeBob didn't get to participate in this game either because they didn't win anything. Although I'm pretty sure I played a SpongeBob the first time I Let's Played this and I got a few things with him. Or maybe I didn't. I know SpongeBob was in a couple cutscenes. Specifically the car chase when he was the cop chasing Rayman Barnacle. So, yeah, that's a lot of cool playability. Debarker. Am I gonna be playing it all again to make sure I get all the cutscenes of the characters? Absolutely not. But Blue Tongue Entertainment, that's an interesting name. But I encourage you all to look it up if you guys are interested in seeing what the other cutscenes are like. I feel like I would do that, but you know what? I'm not going to. I don't care enough. This is okay. I'm either going to be playing SpongeBob SquarePants Employee of the Month, which, as far as I'm concerned, that's the last SpongeBob game I'll probably be playing on my channel. Rip in peace, Nickelodeon games. Well, not SpongeBob games, but more Nickelodeon games in the future. But Employee of the Month, that'll either be right after this game, or I might take a little break to spread out SpongeBob a little more. By a little break, I mean probably quite a long break, because the next game I plan on playing will take a little while. Okay, probably a long while, but yeah, I said buts. Thank you all very much for watching. I apologize if you hate me because I didn't enjoy this game a whole lot, but you know, different strokes for different folks. Maybe if I played this game with a bunch of friends or when I was younger, maybe I'll enjoy it a lot more. I definitely feel like this probably gets the Ocarina of Time treatment where everyone loves it so much just because, you know, they played it was their childhood. Yeah, so, did this restart? I don't know if this restarted or not. I have not been paying attention to the credits at all. I'm trying to look for something that... Okay, they're in, like, the... France. Spain. Weird. What was that? Is that just for the languages, maybe? Why do they have all these, like, different... What? should we skip the rest of this? I don't know. Christopher Foligno. Oh, that's right. We're getting to the part of the credits where I just read everything. This game can't possibly have this many people, right? Oh! Alright, this is definitely... Oh. This looks familiar as well. Stephanie Bynes. Oh, should we skip it? We skipped it. I'm hoping that Luke. There's no way this game is tiny little baby game. There's no way there's that many credits, right? I feel like it looped because the music looped, but then again, you know, this game has had a little bit of imperfections that would lead me to believe that it might not have everything all set up. Okay, so bonuses, rewards, trailers. What's the trailers? Attack the Great Juju Challenge, Barnyard Paramount Home Video. I mean, I've heard of Attack, never played it at Barnyard. I guess there's a Barnyard game. Paramount Home Video, not a clue what that is. We are not gonna look at it though. Art gallery, uh-oh. I thought this was just gonna be like a photo album you click on stuff. Oh no, it's loading. Oh no, it's gotta load up some JPEGs, you guys. Spatula! So I guess there's a bunch of other stuff I could have unlocked. Oh my god, Abstract Bob. It was like that Spang by you guys know. Oh, there's only one picture. Never mind. It's a lot of stuff. Wow. What is this corn called? The Birth of SpongeBob. Wow. Spondrian. Spondrian. I'm assuming that's a parody of another artwork. Don't know, though. Spatula! Oh, that's cool. I like that one. Are you ready for what... For what this implement of ill is serving up? I can't read the rest of that. Beware the hooks! That's nice artwork as well. The chum bucket of Dr. P. That is a creature from the Krusty Krab. Creature with six tentacles. I like this. This is really cool. Wait, what did the bomb say? A colossal cloud of carnage. Wow, complete merchant. Oh, it's kind of dumb that they don't tell you how to unlock these. Like, oh, beat this level with this many points, you know? But hey, that's okay. Hey. I don't know if it would have been... No, it definitely would have been worth it to do another episode for the bonus stuff. This is going to take, like what, 5 more minutes? If it wasn't for the loading time, this would go much quicker, but... What can you do? I promised I would do this. But that being said, I didn't expect to be doing this, like, you know... This long in action figures. I don't know what this is. I didn't see what else was there as well. Did I mention... Actually, I think I mentioned this the first version of the Let's Play, but I mentioned this one. The intro where... the intro with like the Gil, what's his face, Patrick Star. Oh, there's like big ones. Okay, Floaty Pants, Mr. Crab. It reminds me of Star Fox Adventures. They look, those are very similar. Oh, look at his guitar. Said something, but no, those are just the strings. Multiple SpongeBob action. Oh my God, that's scary. Where is his tongue? Okay, SpongeBob lost his tongue. Just call him Ill in Pain. Whoa. This is weird. Sandy, is she on a... Oh my God, I thought she was on a strip pole for a sec. What's with her eyes? That looked like a strip pole. I was very confused and my childhood almost exploded in terror. Cool. Bike shot Sandy cheeks. Checks. Sandy checks. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. All right, let's go back then. Not a whole lot there. It's kind of like the Super Smash Bros. Trophies. I wonder if that's where that idea came from. never got to show off what the tiebreaker thing was in this version. If you look at my other Let's Play where there's like two parts, maybe three, something like that, you'll see what the tiebreakers were, because that happened and I failed it and it's saved. Mermaid movie. Bronze movie. Oh, whoa! No way. There's multiple movies. Does it say how long it is? I wonder. Wait. This has got to be different, right? Or is this the movie? Did it just record what happened? Like, because I was thinking like the roles. How's it gonna adjust for all the roles? I mean, they're obviously not gonna watch this, but again, let's watch this entire 40-minute episode again.
The New Adventures of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Mermaid Man, forceful. Regular.
Okay, this is the same thing. I wish we could like, you know, stream through it, scrub through it, see, like, I'm curious how long that actually was.
The Sand Stadium Cultural Hub.
Oh yeah, look at that. Uh-oh. There's like cheats as well, since I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this. Good God, it's gonna load every single time. Holy crap. There's also cheats you can put in. You can unlock all the that would actually be okay. That would be an interesting thing to do, hey?
No.
Unlock all the action figures and stuff, but I guess I'm not going to do that. Once again, that stuff's out there if you want to see it. You just quick up the button on Giggles. And that's about it. I know there's other things in this game, like if you want to play a specific minigame, you could do that through the menu as well. Oh my God, there's so much. I do want to make sure there's nothing else I'm missing, so let's do this as quickly as I can. This has got to be, if I did split the episode, like I'm assuming I probably did, this has got to be like another 40 minutes, hey?
Whoa.
I don't know. All right, we're getting close to the end though, I hope. So how's it going, everybody? I did my final thoughts. Oh my God, there's still so much to go through. Oh my God. I did my final thoughts on the credits already. I mean, yeah, I don't know. Not what I want out of a Spanish Babe game, you know? I ain't getting it. It's like... Actually, I was thinking about this the other day. This is like the really cheaply made ripoff of Mario Party to me. But maybe that's being too harsh. I mean, they all have their own... Oh, there we go. That's maybe the end cutscene. Maybe there might be one more after this. Or, okay. Anything else, please? There we go, finally. Finally! Alright, one addition to each location hides an art gallery lock. But doesn't say how to do that. Okay, you got anything else? Make your own movie. I want that. So, yeah, codes. So, you guys can put in codes. I don't know any of the codes offhand. I did glance at them, though. Except! Let's watch the credits again. Single edition. So, yeah, I guess this is for if you want to do a specific minigame. Bonuses? Oh, that's okay. That's really just like options? That is like one option for each of these. Wow, those are, yeah, I like even like the green computer TV screens. Like, this is so much like Star Fox Adventures. And like, Gil's even like sitting in a chair at a computer-esque thing, or it's a desk, but you know, same with Fox McCloud. He was like having his hands behind his back as well, I think. Anyways, thank you all very much for watching this. I love you guys so much for your continued support. If you're unaware, I've once played many other SpongeBob games, as well as done races with other people. Well, one other person on Battle for Bikini Bottom, the movie video game, The Flying Dutchman's Revenge, Creature from the Quartz Quab, this game. There's one more, I think. What is the last one? Oh no, I forget. Anyways, thank you all very much for watching. This is much way too long already. See you for either Employee of the Month if you're all just here for my SpongeBob stuff, or my next Let's Play. Bye-bye!